on a fire truck, when you step down off the last step, it's a 20-inch step with 60 pounds of gear on.
Okay.
So what's the force reaction on the ground on that? 450 pounds if a guy weighs 200?
Yeah.
So my point is we got to get them that strong to withstand the common forces that they deal with. That's why you get them strong. Mm-hmm. It's not about going, oh, all my firemen can deadlift 500. I don't give a shit about that.
Yeah.
All of my firemen lower their injury rates.